The sap is flowing for a sweet seasonal event at Asbury Woods. It's the annual Maple Festival. It's going to take place April 10th and 11th. Now, in preparation for the event, maple syrup, sap that is being collected by tapping trees. The volunteers inside the sugar shack are boiling that sap into pure maple syrup. Yeah, that Maple Festival's a chance to pass on traditions and appreciate nature's resources.
We really try and do things throughout the season to highlight the natural beauty of each season, sort of the unique things that happen each season. And, you know, Maple Festival is just one of those wonderful seasonal things that we can highlight here for the community.
Unfortunately, pancakes will not be offered this year due to pandemic restrictions.